everyone, my name is Shapneet Kaur and welcome back to This in Canada. I hope you are all happy, healthy and fine. In this video, we will talk about pros and cons of studying in New Brunswick. I know many of you want to go to New Brunswick because of its PR option, but in this video, we will discuss in details about advantages and disadvantages of living and studying in New Brunswick. So without any further ado, let's start our week. Now, if you are coming to Canada for studies, you want a college or a university which is affordable, well-reputed, plus the province also have a good PR path. And in New Brunswick, whether we talk about University of New Brunswick or New Brunswick Community College, they both have a very good reputation and plus they are very affordable college and university in Canada. When we talk about University of New Brunswick, the world ranking of University of New Brunswick is 928, which is amazing. It has very good reputation and is affordable university. If you want to do diploma, you have an option to do diploma from New Brunswick Community College, which is again very reputed and very affordable college. So if you are coming to Canada to study, to pursue your dream, then I think it is very important that you get yourself enrolled in a university or college which has a good reputation, and after you study from that college or university, you can get job very easily if it has a good reputation. So the very first advantage of studying in New Brunswick is the university and college they have to offer. University of New Brunswick and New Brunswick Community College, both are very reputed and very good colleges in New Brunswick. Now we have covered that university and college in New Brunswick are affordable and very well reputed. Now the second most important thing which a student want is the PR option. And if a province has an easy PR option, then it is very good. And New Brunswick does have a very good and very fast PR pathway. Those students who want to become PR very fast, I think New Brunswick is a very good province for them. If you have not already watched my video, I have made a detailed video on New Brunswick PR pathway and I have covered in detail about AIPP program, which is Atlantic Immigration Pilot Program offered in all the Atlantic province, but specifically I talked about New Brunswick. If you go through AIPP process, then your PR will be very fast because you can apply PR without any job experience. If you talk about province like Ontario or British Columbia, you need at least, depending on the PR pathway you follow, you need at least 1 year of work experience, and then after that you can apply for PR. So you have to first wait to get your job which should be in your field, and then after 1 year of getting work experience you can apply PR. But when you apply through AIPP process, you don't need to wait for 1 year or you don't need to wait for even 1 month. If you get job after you complete your graduation, you can apply for PR right away. And the IELTS requirement in order to apply AIPP is very low and it is not difficult to achieve that IELTS score. And the third important thing is that AIPP pathway is very fast. You can get your PR in even 6 months. So I think New Brunswick PR pathway is a very good initiative by government. AIPP program is very fast, and if you are looking to get PR very fast, then New Brunswick is a very good province. Now we have covered that New Brunswick has a good college and university, reputed, affordable, and PR option is also very good in New Brunswick. I think the three combination which I think almost all students look is covered in New Brunswick. That's why New Brunswick has a lot of pros when it comes to studying in New Brunswick. Now let's move forward to the third advantage of studying and living in New Brunswick. Now we all know that money matters, right? We want to save money, we want to live at the place which is very affordable. And New Brunswick living cost is very reasonable. It is very less as compared to major cities like living in Ontario or British Columbia or Alberta. New Brunswick is very affordable. My student accommodation is very cheap at New Brunswick. Minimum wage at New Brunswick is lower as compared to Ontario or other province, but that compensates with the low living expense at New Brunswick. So living cost is very reasonable, and if you are planning to buy a car, then insurance over there is also very reasonable. So the third advantage of living and studying in New Brunswick is very low living cost. And now let's move forward to our fourth advantage of living at New Brunswick. Since it is not very populated, population is not very high, that means it is also not very polluting, which is a very good. If you enjoy natural beauty, then New Brunswick is a very good province for you. You can go on hiking or go to other activities, and you can enjoy all the nature beauty. It is very less populated, it is not very crowded, it is not overly crowded, so it is very good, and there is a peace over there. People are very calm, very polite at New Brunswick. You will definitely find very friendly people at New. So now we have covered almost all the advantages of living and studying in New Brunswick. Now let's move forward to disadvantages of living and studying in New Brunswick. Now every province you go will have its own advantages and disadvantages. Even if you are coming to Ontario, it will have its pros and cons. So you don't have to worry a lot, but you have to be aware, but you have to be very careful, and you should know about the disadvantages of living and studying in New Brunswick. Now the availability of getting a full-time job opportunity is not a lot in New Brunswick, and I'm not talking about every sector. Especially IT or technical or accounting or financial sector, job opportunities are not that much. There are not many companies in New Brunswick. All the main, major, big IT companies or financial sector companies are either in Ontario or British Columbia or Montreal or Alberta. But there are not many IT sector or other sector job opportunities at New Brunswick. I'm not talking about part-time job. That you will get very easily at New Brunswick as well. But getting a full-time job in your field, like if you have done engineering, then getting a full-time job in an engineering sector is very difficult. Otherwise, you have two options with yourself. If you are coming to do master's or bachelor's in the sector like engineering, and you know that you want a good job in a good tech company or accounting or financial company, you should choose province like Ontario, British Columbia, Montreal, Alberta, or even Nova Scotia. If you are coming to do diploma and you know that your aim is to get PR as fast as possible, and after getting PR, then you are ready to move to other province. If you want to do job in a big tech companies or big financial sector, then I will say that you should choose New Brunswick. Once you get PR, then you can move anywhere across Canada. Now, this is totally up to you, and it is just my suggestion. Now, as we already discussed that New Brunswick is not very much populated. It only has population of around 8 lakh according to Google, which is very less. It is actually very less. So, depending upon how you like it, it could be either advantage or disadvantage. If you are kind of person who is very chilled out, laid back, and want to enjoy with a small group of people at your home, peaceful, then New Brunswick is for you. But if you are someone who really like to go out and enjoy the nightlife, look at the huge tall buildings, enjoy at pub, or in general want to just go out and experience how it is living in big cities in Canada, then New Brunswick may be not an option for you. Definitely, you will make friends at your university and college in New Brunswick, and you will go out at hiking or other recreational activities because it has beautiful forests and other landscape. But again, in winters, it will be difficult. Going in forest and other area, it is not possible in winter. So it could be very lonely. So you have to keep this thing in mind. It might not be a big thing for you, but for some, it is, because they really want to enjoy and have that Canadian experience. So totally up to you. And this is one of the disadvantages according to me. Now let's quickly move forward to our third disadvantage. The third disadvantage of living in New Brunswick is the language. If you know French very well, then you can skip this disadvantage. But if not, then in New Brunswick, both English and French are spoken. So you might get difficulty in some places while you are talking to some other person who only knows French. So it is one of the disadvantages of living in New Brunswick. And now the last and the fourth disadvantage of living in New Brunswick is the weather condition. Now don't take me wrong, all over Canada it is not a very good weather. Sometimes it's snowy, sometimes it's raining, sometimes it is okay. So you can never predict weather in Canada. But New Brunswick has very extreme weather condition. It can be very snowy in winters and it is difficult to manage in winters over there. Now if you are coming to Canada, I hope you are all prepared about winters in Canada and I hope you will enjoy your first winter in Canada, but it is difficult during winters in New Brunswick. So these were all the advantages and disadvantages of living and studying in New Brunswick. So New Brunswick is definitely a growing province. Government really want to grow this province and that is why they introduced this PR pathway, that is AIPP program, Atlantic Immigration Pilot Program. So in conclusion, according to me, it's just my suggestion. If you are looking for a good, affordable, very reputed college and university in Canada, and also you are considering to become PR very fast, then New Brunswick is definitely a good option for you. Again, totally up to you, just my suggestion. And also comment down which next province you want to see in my video. And if you're still thinking about New Brunswick and you're thinking about the PR options available in New Brunswick, you need to check this video right now and it will give you all the clarity. So I hope you like this video. If you like, please do subscribe to my channel, like this video, comment down with all your suggestions and I will see you in my next video. Till then, take care and bye-bye.